If he wants to come around or anything, he can come.
Just as it is in one place.
Yes.
The village.
If you want to be there, that's fine, or you can come there.
Let him come on this side, right? I can see with the camera.
You want to come on that side? Maybe easier to go around. Switches on the side.
This is fine. Anyone can come.
Now it's on.
Nama Sestam Manumapi Sati Pushtamatra Swarupam Rupam Tasya Gajavari Purim Madhurim Ghoshtavatim Radha Kundam Girivaramaho Radhika Madhvasam Prapto Jasya Patita Kritaya Shri Gurum Tam Natosmi Vancha Kalpatarubhyasya Kripa Sindhubhyayevacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratishe Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikayai Tadalayai Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo Bhaktya Vihinaya Paradhalakshay Chittasya Kama Ditaranga Madhye कृपा मयिं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणः तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्नय माम चरणं
This morning, the devotees who have received Harinam initiation and Diksha, now we will announce you to stand up and Srila Gurudev will give you your new spiritual name. Kapala Devi Dasi, please stand up.
Vijaya. Oh. One of the prominent sakis of Radhika is Vijaya, who can control over Krishna. So, I'm giving this name, Vijaya Devi ki
Jai.
Vijaya. Very good devotee. He discovered Jagannath. And he established Jagannath, Baladev Subhati and all. So Indradev Prabhu ki, Indradyumna Prabhu ki.
Dr. Scott, please stand up.
A very good name. Sundarananda Prabhu ki. Sundarananda. Who is Sundar? Beautiful. Krishna is most beautiful. And also Ananda Swarup. So Sundarananda Prabhu ki.
Jana.
Oh, Jayanti Devi ki Jai. Jayanti Devi. One of the most prominent sakhis of Radhika. Jayanti. Jayanti Devi ki
Jai. Michael.
Oh, Michael. Muralidhar Prabhu ki
Jai.
You know who is Muralidhar?
Good?
Oh, all this good. Who is he?
Krishna.
So, Krishna Das, you are now. Muralidhar Prabhu ki
Jai.
Douglas.
Dhananjaya Prabhu ki
Jai.
Not the most prominent sakha of Krishna, Dhananjaya. Dhananjaya Prabhu ki
Jai.
Pillow from my room or anywhere?
Any question?
Matha 8, and you can come to 60. You know that when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began his journey from South India, Sarbham Bhatta, he told Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, "You are going to South India. Oh, my friend, and the viceroy or governor of Raya Ramananda, Pratapurudra Maharaj king, is Raya Ramananda there. His lips like Visayi. Visayi, you know? And he's like controlling all kingdom and everything. But internally he's high class of devotee. When I received your mercy, then I knew that, he's how high class of devotee. Before I used to
criticize him.
But now I know that you can meet him. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there in the back of Udhava. At that time he was like a Baal Sannyasi.
Boy Sannyasi.
Very young. Boy Sannyasi. Like coming sun in the morning. Very beautiful. Matching the color and his golden beauty. And he was sitting on the bank of Godavari. And he was chanting like his sandhya. He was chanting his mantra of sandhya.